Well, Gators, I'm at the grocery store and I'm in the produce section, and I can find just about any fruit or vegetable I could possibly. So I'm wondering, what does it mean to eat seasonal if it's all available all year long? We're gonna find out. For this January monthly bonus, we're gonna be talking a little bit about seasonal eating and exploring ways that we can find foods that are grown seasonally in our area. Now, seasonal eating is just that, eating with the seasons, which means that you eat tomatoes in the summer, asparagus in the spring, apples in the fall, and other kinds of delights in the winter. There are so many good reasons to eat seasonally, and I'm just gonna name a few of them. One thing is when you eat produce that's grown in season, especially when it's grown locally, it tastes better, and it has a higher nutritional content, so it's better for you. On top of that, there's a less chance that there's going to be pesticides or other preservatives and chemicals used because it's not having to be shipped from far away. That's not only good for your body, you're helping the environment by producing less fossil fuels when it comes to producing these foods and transporting them all over the world. A seasonal diet helps local farmers because you're purchasing produce that's grown by them. And on top of that, it saves you some money because when you're not eating seasonally, prices go up. Now that we know that seasonal eating helps not only our bodies, but local farmers, the environment, wow, I'm sold. Let's go ahead and see if we can find some seasonal eats in Washington.
Since we're talking about food that grows in season, one of the best ways to find out what is it that's growing in our area is to hit up a local farmer's market. So I took a little trip to the West Seattle Farmer's Market to see what delights are available in January.
This Hoppin' Farm stand has rutabaga, a couple different types of squash, gorgeous heads of cabbage, as well as some delightful bundles of carrots, leeks, and dinosaur kale. This stand has a variety of squashes from butternut to acorn squash, sugar pie, pumpkins, and more, as well as last season's apples and pears. This farm out of Swim, Washington has everything from rutabaga, curly kale, dino kale. It even has some other types of greens, potatoes, carrots, and Brussels sprouts. Yum! This farm grows mushrooms all year round, every single kind you can imagine. Here are some beautiful bunches of carrots and radishes, as well as some baby bok choy and cabbage, not to mention some microgreens. And this stand is showing last season fall's beautiful apples and carrots that they have stored ready to eat for the winter time.
I think I know what I'm gonna wash these delicious veggie delights down with. Some homemade apple cider. Honeycrisp apples are my favorite.
Oh, well, thanks for joining me for this monthly bonus, everyone. I hope you're inspired to eat seasonally. Go out and explore your local farmers markets, or just head to the grocery store and ask your local grocer, hey, what food's growing in season in Washington? Can you show me? I hope you enjoyed, and I look forward to our next monthly bonus in February. See you then!